it's been a while. I haven't had much of an urge to record a whole lot. Most of the time it's just same old, same old. Driving around. I guess I fell into, if you say a rut. I just couldn't get a... couldn't get any good ideas to do or talk about, discuss anything. I actually have a couple of videos out there that have been waiting for me to publish them, but I don't know if I will. They didn't turn out as well as I thought they would, so I may or may not publish them. There's not really a whole lot going on right now. I mean, you can't really see out the window, but spring's in the air. Spring. Fall is in the air. And our leaves really are not changing. We get some yellows and some reds off in the distance, but they're basically going green to brown real quick. It's kind of depressing. I always like fall sticking around a little bit. I'm really hoping we have a decent winter. I'd settle for a few inches of snow. No ice. Keep the ice away. It sucks. Other than that, I guess fall is something to talk about. I'd remember as a kid, had a stepfather that would take us on motorcycle rides through the back countries. Some country roads, stuff like that, and just massive amounts of colorful trees and all kinds of neat things, and you just don't see it anymore. I mean, really hard to find unique and different places to go visit. The kids really enjoyed the, was it Thousand Stair Trail, I think it was, at Washington County State Park. I think it's Washington State Park. I'm horrible with names. Y'all should know that by now. Kind of disappointing though. I mean, I don't quite recall spring going from mid-50s to upper 70s. That seems to be the norm now, so my body's not liking it. All the constant sneezing and coughing and ugh. I'm more of a high 60s, low 70s type of person. Definitely want some snow this year. Much as they give us. Let me know what you guys think about the new video quality. It's not quite what it was. I think one of the videos that I haven't released yet goes over the whole thing. Probably push one of them out today and push this one out sometime this week. Yeah, I really have nothing to talk about. And that is a first. So on that note, I think I'm gonna end it. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Adios.